After all this time of playing it safe, the news may have seemed surprising. After all these months of taking precaution, community cases arising. The situation's worsened, everyone is scared. Cause if things get any worse, we have to be prepared for Circuit Breaker 2.0. La da 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 da. No more going out in fancy clothes. La da 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 da. And so this is what we've gotta do. Messed up wherever we go. No more meeting friends in groups of more than two. Most of us working from home. No more safe entry, only trace together scans. But at least we're still able to go outside, and that's much better than a Circuit Breaker 2.0. La da 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 da. People fighting over toilet rolls. La da 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 da. But if we wanna stay protected and safe, there's one thing we can do. If we work together hand in hand, we can face this, me and you. So before we're forced to go on back to a situation we all hated, do yourself and everyone around you a favor and go and get vaccinated, so we can prevent a Circuit Breaker 2.0. La da 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 da. All of us putting our lives on hold.